Pokémon.
Victory over King Stephen at Lincoln gave Matilda the upper hand in her fight for the English crown. But in the years that followed, fragile loyalties shifted, and under threat of capture, Matilda was forced to retreat. As her holdings in England came under attack from the king's army, it fell to her son Henry to keep Matilda's claim to the throne alive. Inside the strong stone walls of the castle at Wallingford, Matilda's men held firm against a brutal siege by forces loyal to King Stephen. King Stephen's army had constructed a fortified perimeter outside the castle, trapping Matilda's men inside. However, reinforcements were on the way from Matilda's son, Henry. Her forces needed to hold the walls until they arrived.
Hester's for this
redirect. What needeth be undone? Yare to done some worker. See they to worker. If you'll have it, that he building a knock.
Hoping to claim Wallingford, King Stephen's siege forces launched a renewed attack on the castle.
Let's go!
hoping to crack the mighty stone walls of Wallingford. King Stephen's forces launched another attack. Matilda's forces held firm against the attack, cutting down the enemy soldiers. Matilda's forces repelled the attack and held the castle. Matilda's forces received word that Henry's troops were getting closer to Wallingford. Soon the combined numbers of the two armies could tip the scales in their favor. At last, Henry's reinforcements approached Wallingford. United under Matilda's banner, the two armies were ready to engage Stephen's forces. Matilda's forces struck out at the besieging army, weakening the enemy's hold on Wallingford's perimeter.
What needeth beyond all? send a man to mean a bay off yard, don't hit steps too far. What will tell?
See they to work. That building will be derailed.
Boy, is the boo.
Every chan yara.
Hester, so not born. All I can eat is the boo.
See they to work.
You go have it that he building it on.
What may I think, Mister?
Yep, they may have booked.
Line wavered as Matilda's forces cut down the besieging army, clearing another section of the blockade.
Save the Hestes.
Stir a through to every chan.
Aye. Flock in they would, swoat every chan. Intended.
Each understood that.
We are attacking Anderson!
Stir a every chan!
Two folk already ready! Two folk already ready!
What
needeth beyond.
I think they listed. Till then they that great the doom.
Ongen yare bohessus.
Been a seat up for act. I've been a word of.
Hestes cometh, Arwenen. Astyriath, frate, Arwenen.
Hearkeneth, Arla. See they to work.
See they to work. If he'll have that, he build in anon.
Manger, every cut it away, says your jigs. Listen, says your
it can do.
Canita,
he bet good fettle, Canita.
Come on, Canita!
Don't hit yourself.
Matilda's forces overwhelmed the enemy and cleared the castle's perimeter.
Intended.
joint forces of Matilda and Henry had thwarted King Stephen's siege of the strategic castle at Wallingford. After over a decade of conflict, Matilda's claim to the throne was still alive.